They used to call this place Butts Bridge. They changed the name to Blairstown when John I. Blair put the railroads through. And look down Main Street with its restored stone mill and its old storefronts. If you take away the cars, it could be 100 years ago. And if you get that eerie feeling that you've seen this before, you have. The Blairstown Diner and much of the area is where the original Friday the 13th was filmed. A fact not lost on trespassers and daredevils who climbed this. 115 feet straight up, this is the Paulinskill Viaduct. This is a massive bridge, the world's tallest concrete structure when it was built back in 1911, carrying coal trains from Scranton to Hoboken. This was a pretty cool feat of engineering, and it's a pretty cool monument now. Little kids love to make the echo off these arches.
Can you make an echo?
No, I can't.
Okay, some kids like to do that. And along the old rail bed, from 115 feet straight up, the Delaware Water Gap looms large. This is not for the faint of heart. Bungee jumpers need nerves of steel if they try this. Now, I hear this is patrolled, and that trains may again run if NJ Transit ever connects to Scranton, as they've been talking about for 20 years. Legal hiking, with even better views, is up west on the Water Gap. Climb 1.5 miles to the summit of Mount Tammany and check out these breathtaking views, especially now with the leaves turning. And while you're here, take a drive along what is the oldest road in America, the old mine road that hugs the mountain and runs along the Delaware. One tank trip, Blairstown and the Water Gap. Wayne Cabot, WCBS 880 News.